walk around this community and you notice these weird looking satellite dish things. This thing that looks like a satellite is actually an ingenious method to cook food using the sun. And I'm not talking about solar energy, which converts the sun into electricity and stores it in a battery. This is much more direct, much more ingenious.
Là, on mettait vaisseau à la dedans. Pour y aller, on garde le soleil là et puis on garde boulon. Des fois, l'ombrage boulon en bail des boulons, c'est que les bien fixé dans le soleil là et puis reflecter ça au même ras les chaleurs, les mettre en bas des boulons. Tout le soleil là viré et puis on va chercher ce soleil là. Pois, du riz, viande, légumes.
So she was making food. She was making food, and then the rain started coming, and then she couldn't.
Oh no!
She couldn't make food anymore. She was gonna boil some banana. She was gonna boil banana.
One of the big problems facing Haiti is deforestation. Basically, people use charcoal. They burn it in order to make their food. 98% of the forests in Haiti have been cut down. There's no forest left. And you can see it when you're going around. On our way up here, we drove through some of the most beautiful hills I've ever seen in my life. And a lot of them were just totally bald because they'd been deforested.
Antes de la tufa solar, había muchas dificultades para la gente cocinar. Para cocinar, ellos tenían que ir a la República Dominicana, a cruzar frontera, a buscar un país de leña, pasando mucha lucha. A veces, si lo agarran, pues lo meten preso. Pero a veces, hay mucha gente que estaba mal en los ojos también con la huma de los leños. Entonces, con la tufa solar, eso mejora un poco más. Ayuda mucho a la comunidad.
Sí. Bye bye, bonne soirée. Sí.